I'm lucky if three of them were. I'm getting Christmas cards from radio stores, they're cashing in on this quirk. And now my boat's so full of static, it's driving me and my crew berserk. And when I pull my nets in, I find that fish in the bag. It seems that everything after the steering wheel on this vessel snaps. It's just the 3rd of July and I've already gone through 12 bags. I'm doing the Bristol Bay Shuffle, it's driving me quite insane.
Bristol Bay Shuffle.
They're building boats so big and fast, I just can't play the game. Try to learn from past season, but there ain't no two ever the same. Well, I just transferred district, I got 48 hours to wait. The word is that the fishing in the district that I left just got great. Everybody makes bad transfers, but so far this year I made 4 rain. So now it's 3 in the morning, finally got my hook down for sleep. Not 15 minutes later, there's somebody writing down on me. With the southeast blowing 50, we're scrambling around the deck in bare feet. I'm doing the Bristol Bay Shuffle, it's driving me quite insane. Building boats so big and fast, I just can't play the game. Skipper,
oh,
hasn't been outside yet this year.
That's not true.
He spends his closures on his back while we're out on the deck, mending gear.
This is my song. What they're doing here?
When we're ashore, he leaves a listen, then he's out on the town drinking beer.
Well, let me tell you how it really is.
Well, my hydraulics are squealing, my reel won't reel. I got the feeling I'll be dealing with the web in my wheel. The price of fuel going up, the price of fish coming down. I got to leave on this tide, but my crew's gone downtown. If I can drink enough coffee, get me through the peak, then I'll collapse in my bunk. I'll be asleep for 2 weeks and do the rest of my
shop.
It's driving me quite insane. Seals are robbing me blind. My Loran's on the blink. We don't know where we are. From the breakers I would think we're crossing over the bar. But what really gets to me causes me the most fear. I made just enough money to come back here next year and do the Bristol Bay Shuffle. It's driving me insane. They're building boats so big and fast, and just we can't play the game. Now I'm in between two districts and a third one, and keep calling, keep calling, keep calling my name. Well, I can't think of a reason to come back here next season. My story makes me cough. My friends call me off. I'm getting further behind. They say I'm over the line.
You are fishing in close waters. Pull your gear and anchor up immediately.